Okay. Gotta put my bike in the shop again. Up, lady. I don't know that one's name. They all have a name. So, I was wondering if I'd still be able to carry the bike in the truck with that toolbox on there. But if I drop the tailgate, that works just fine. Got these little clamps here. Made by Reese. This little strap here doesn't really come with it, it just makes me feel better. But here's the thing. I don't know if you can see that. It got another broken spoke. I just had a spoke fixed on this. Boy, this bike needs to be cleaned. It's filthy. I just had a spoke fixed on this, and of course I had to straighten the rim. And very soon after, I broke another spoke. I've had the bike for a couple years, and I was close to 100 pounds more than I am now. So it could be that the rim is just worn out. So I'm going to bring it in, have the spoke replaced and the wheel straightened again. But that's the last time I'm going to do that. And if I lose another spoke much sooner than I should, I'm going to declare that rim in need of replacement. Now these are double-walled rims, which, you know, they're very strong. They're frequently used on tandem bicycles, which are designed to carry the weight of two people. Now they're being used on bikes like this and mountain bikes and such. So, the upside is if I replace the rim entirely, now that rim is only asked to carry my current weight and not all that extra. So I think that rim will last just fine. The bike is not made specifically for heavy people, but it's just a very sturdy bike for that purpose. I mean, not for that purpose, but, you know, for me anyway. So back to the shop it goes. It's good to know that I can still carry it in the bed of the truck with the toolbox in place. That's not a bad carrying system, that little rack, bed rack.